Hey guys, what's up? This is Farming12 here, and I'm versing PC Gamer today. Playing this is a proper battle. Last time we played, I was doing one of the silly challenges I was doing. And, yeah. That's basically what's going on. We're having a proper battle now, so I'm gonna hit them up with the Scald. Jellyfant's tanky, man. Just hoping to get the burn off there, though. The solar beam, man, if he goes for it again. Bit of chance to go in with the fortress. But also got the ice beam and Dragonite. Dragonite, ice beam, this bitch! The Mega Charizard. Why with the solar beam flying through a setup, man? It's not bad. It's not bad at all. But I don't know whether he's been watching my videos, you see, so I can take that all day long, but I've got the ice beam. And I've got the thunder. Now come on, man. Oh, he gets the crit and he gets the burn. And I missed the thunder. Great. This is all leading up well for me at the moment, man. I got the ancient power on Tokius though. Ancient power on the Tokius. You're mine, Charizard. You're coming down. I want to get rid of your talent fame. Oh my god, Scarlet Pete's gonna have a field day. Wait, what? You disconnected. I really don't want to play claim victory on this guy. Because it's a bit harsh. There we go. Charizard went for the air slash. Probably should have gone with the ancient power. But I'm gonna go for it this time around. Take the flamethrower, go for the ancient power, get rid of it.
Get it gone.
Get it gone. If I can get Rox up before Talonflame comes out, then I might have a winning victory on here. Ferrothorn, well, Ferrothorn you are. Grass and steel, so a nice fire type move might do the job. Except I don't really have anything to do that with. So I'm gonna take your dry rubber ball. Use this opportunity to throw some rocks at you. No, I can't be one hit KO. And getting up a get a cheeky volt switch in. Might be the best idea. Bring in the Jellyfant. Get some cheeky health back and hit it up with a Scald. Oh, the Brave Bird does take it out. No. Fortress again. Hit it up with another volt switch. See, I could try and outspeed this thing. I'll bring in the Azumarill and go for the priority Aqua Jet. Wow, outspeeds an Aqua Jet? I did not know that. Talonflame is OP. And I haven't got much for this Ferrothorn, to be honest with you. Yeah, to outspeed it. My Azumarill is not going to do much anymore. So I'm going to just bite the dust. Well, it means I can bring in the Scarlet Pig, go up with the, go for the Earthquake. doesn't do much in the end, which is slightly annoying. And the Gyroball gets rid of it straight away. Might just have to power flinch the rest of his team. And the Gyroball gets rid of that! Great. Making a mockery of the team that... Alright, well, I just can't do much to his Ferrothorn. It's literally going to be who dies first. That Ferrothorn or my entire team. That doing one damage. And die from the Rocky Barbs. 6 damage. Paralyzed. 5 damage. Paralyzed. So many hacks going on here. I'm going to slowly take down this Ferrothorn. Oh, he gets the crit. Slightly annoying that he gets a crit. There we go. GG, my friend, GG. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Need to make a better team, though. I know that Scolipede's going to be in it. Maybe the Togekiss, the Dragonite. Not quite sure on the Fortress. Didn't play with Jellicent right. He has been watching my videos, and the team he uses there is damn good anyway. I'd appreciate it. He's a better player than I am, played more competitive. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.